Why do you always look to become bigger? And I said, it will be enough when every soul in Greater Vancouver has heard. Until then, it will never be enough. And here's an additional question. If a large number of people are listening to the faith or even crowding churches, but have not yet responded in repentance, is the fact that the crowd who hears is loud, is that good, bad, or indifferent? I don't think it's good. We've entitled this series, The King Goes Public, and we have been noticing all the preparation that led to the King of Kings stepping onto a stage.